Hamilton County and Walker County students got to walk through their school's doors for the first day of the school year today. Stone Creek Elementary in Rossville, Georgia welcomed about 500 students back. The pre-K through fifth grade school put the focus on making kids excited about the new year. Teachers had special classroom activities along with a school-wide parade to make the first day extra special. The principal of Stone Creek had an important message for the students.
To know that Stone Creek will be the safe, nurturing environment that you deserve. We want our kiddos to know that this is a risk-free, fun, safe place to learn.
The principal says the school's priority is to focus on academic and emotional needs for both staff and students.
First Student Buses are offering a new way for parents to know when their kids are going to get home from school. The company has created a new app for parents to track their kids' buses. You can see those First Student Buses outside of Soddy Daisy High School this morning. This video captured by our NewsChannel 9 Skyview. A spokesperson for Hamilton County School says the First View app will allow parents to know when the bus will arrive to pick up or drop off a child and will be available in November. Last night, Hamilton County Schools tweeted about issues viewing the bus stop info on their new routing software, which is not through First Student. Reached out to them today and they say they are still working through those issues.
The first day of school brings lots of traffic to our area. The Chattanooga Police Department is reminding drivers and walkers to exercise caution, especially during pickup and drop off times. According to the CPD, traffic officers have responded to more crashes involving pedestrians so far this year than this time last year. The police say pedestrian-related crashes can be minimized by using sidewalks, crossing at the crosswalks, and waiting for the walk sign. They advise drivers to follow the speed limit, stay off your phone, and stop for school buses.